Let's now take you to Isiolo, and Governor Mohamed Kuti has been put to task by the Senate Ad Hoc Committee on the COVID-19 pandemic to come out clean over the alleged irregular leasing of intensive care unit beds from a private hospital. This follows claims by an Isiolo lobby group that some of the beds were not actually bought, as the county boss purported during the launch of the ICU unit at the county referral hospital close to 2 months ago. The special Senate committee led by Nairobi County Senator Johnson Sakaja held separate sittings with Isiolo human rights defenders, representatives of the frontline health workers working at Isiolo County Referral Hospital, and finally the county government administration led by Governor Kuti before visiting the facility to inspect the beds in question.
Kwa sababu Isiolo assemblies na executive wameshikana na wewe nyinyi nyote ni wawakilishi ikuwa parliament. The executive is an expert, wananchi wanaumia. Ufisadi ni hali ya juu, hali yetu ya uchumi. In fact, tuko 90% poverty katika hii mji.
You also hear us out. We really request so that there is fairness.
Let me give you a report.
Yes, because we look like we were actually anticipating an ad hoc committee to come to encourage us, to support us, the presentation we have given. But now there seems to be an investigation. And if there is an investigation, we need therefore you to come to the bottom of that issue, so that you leave here with thorough understanding.
When you decide to take the position of leadership in this country, sir, I will call them occupational hazards. You won't be intimidated, my friend. You won't be threatened. This is part of our job. So don't be afraid or fear to bring out the issues that touch on your people, because EACC or the police officers and being, these are the engines of intimidation that can easily be misused by the people that want to abuse power.
What I want to be clear to all governors in the country, to all county executives in the country, this time of COVID is ikue ati umona po kuna pali utapenya kufanya mchezo.